We gotta give this world back to God. Have you lost a love? Do you feel like giving up? Has your heart been broken? Are your kids okay? Will they come home safe? Do you lie there hoping? You can make a wish. You can knock on wood. Hey, it won't do no good. You gotta get down on your knees. Believe, fold your hands and beg and plead. Gotta keep on praying. You gotta
American Reba McEntire and her latest single Back to God. The video is very, very awesome. You can watch it on YouTube, and her music is just terrific, but very heartfelt. And I'm just thinking that the 4th of July, more than ever, I think we need to just get back to just the mere basics of praying and the attitude of gratitude. And that's just something that you don't hear a lot from a lot of folks in the country, and Republicans or Democrats or independents or no party affiliation. A lot of you are grateful, though, and you celebrate with a grateful heart. And I think we need to really get back to loving God, loving our country, loving our family. It's not pointing fingers. So many people point fingers, constantly doing it. Why don't we be solution-oriented in our country, just rolling up our sleeves? But that would make too much sense, I understand. And our politicians need to be about doing this business as well, too. And I really wish that if we prayed more, I think we would see more. And with God, if he be for us, the Bible says, who can be against us? Now, folks, we want God to be for us, don't you? Yeah, we don't want him to be against us, that's for sure. We've seen countries destroyed by themselves, their own hand, and our founding fathers have said this, and I've mentioned this time and again. They said America, their fear would be that we would be destroyed from within, not from foreign invaders. We'd destroy ourselves. That was the fear. From stupidity, folks. From stupidity. Folks, we need to have the attitude of gratitude, but we have to use common sense, good, solid judgment. And again, we need to not be afraid to get the work done, learn the issues, stand up for freedom, and support worthwhile causes, folks. Speaking of that, for the people's 100% listener supported, we can sure use a hand this time of year more than ever. Our website's forthepeopleshow.com. Keith Allen saying all the best. May God bless.